Hello, everybody. Happy 2017. I am doing my very first video of the new year. It is my favorites for December 2016. I kept meaning to do it all through December, but with the holidays, I got behind, I got disorganized, so I'm doing it now. I'm starting with makeup, but I'm going to be showing you clothing, accessories, home decor for the office, some really good organic food products, and like I said, I'm starting with makeup. I'm wearing a new blush. Everything I'm wearing, all my makeup is by 100% Pure. I love the brand because it doesn't have icky ingredients. I stopped wearing drugstore or department store makeup back in 2012 when I switched to clean eating. And this is my second lip and cheek tint I've tried. This one, I'm wearing it just on my cheeks today. Well, here's the container, cute container. It is cranberry glow and fruit pigmented. All their makeup is fruit pigmented. This is the color. It's a sheer color, and you can wear it, like I said, it's a lip and cheek tint. You can wear it on your lips and your cheeks. You could also do it on your eyelids. I've just got it on my cheeks today, and it is very intense when you apply it with your fingertip. So when I use it on my cheeks, I use a stippling brush, and that way it goes on lightly and I can build it. So I just stipple, and that's how I got it on my cheeks. It leaves a slight glow, not a shimmer, not a glimmer, not a sparkle, just a soft glow, which I think is very attractive. I also powdered slightly over it because I tend to get shiny in the lights because I start to perspire, but it's just a beautiful color. I love the color. It's, like I said, cranberry glow. The other one I have, I can't remember the color, but I'll put a link below. Everything I'm going to show you today, I'm going to put on my blog with photos and more details, and I'll put the link to my blog down below in the description box. So that's what I'm wearing on my cheeks. On my lips is another new 100% Pure product, new to me, and that is this pick. It's called Peacock Ore, and it's their gemmed lip gloss. It has tiny, tiny sparkles, not big ones. It's very understated, very pretty color. So here's the color. I think it looks very close to what actually it looks like on my lips. Maybe you can see it better here. I'm wearing just the lip gloss. I start with a tiny bit of shea butter so that my lips are always conditioned. But I think that's such a pretty color. It's also great over lipsticks. I was testing it last night, and today is the first day I'm wearing it in public. I love the smell. It kind of smells like bubble gum. The texture is sticky, which I like. It stays on longer, I find. It also is super moisturizing when they're sticky, so I like sticky. So that's my new makeup products I'm wearing today. Okay, now I want to show you my office products. I decided for 2017 I needed to get organized because this year has been crazy. And my office, I've got everything in an office armoire. My computer, my printer, and everything. So it's a small amount of space. And I decided I'm going to get a desk. I want to get a setup that's I can spread out on more. Right now I'm actually shooting in our family room. I'm not shooting in my office. So I decided to start with some desk accessories. And what inspired me in terms of the color was my new planner. So hold on. This is my new planner. Okay. I'm going to do a review on it, so I'm not going to get into it too much, but it's gorgeous. It's by Franklin Covey, and it's faux leather, but it looks like real leather. It's slightly textured. I love the brand. I have this planner from last year in a different color, different style. But here's what it looks like inside. And like I said, I'll be taking you all on a tour of it in another video, so I won't get into it too much. But I'll put info down below about it. But the gold was what inspired me. I decided to do gold accessories. The first item I want to show you is this adorable tray. I don't remember the measurements. Let's see. Here it is. It's 8 5/8 inches times 12 1/2 inches. So I think that'll fit paper, and I know it'll fit mail, but I just think it's so cute. It has "Love is all you need" in the middle. It's lacquered wood. It has cute handles, and I thought this would look so pretty on my desk for mail, for just sort of a catch-all for papers. And I love the polka dots. It coordinates with some of my other items, and including my planner. So I thought that was perfect. It's got gold trim here, and of course the gold heart. To go along with that, from Kate Spade, I got two sets of gold and creamy white folders. I haven't taken them out of the plastic, but you get a set of six. I ordered two sets, one in the polka dot. This is gold foil polka dots on, like I said, it's like a creamy white, not a super white. It's not quite as shiny in real life as it looks like in the viewfinder. So those are my pretty folders. Along with those, I also got some other Kate Spade items. This note holder. It comes with a set of notes. They're gold rimmed. Hold on. I think they're sticky notes. You know, I haven't opened it up yet. So they're white with gold rim around the edges. And then the bottom of each little tray, box, is gold. And in the center it says Bits and Bobs. Ooh, I just put my fingerprint, sorry. It says Bits and Bobs. So I thought this was cute to put on my desk. I can put, Bits and Bobs. I can put paper clips. I can put rubber bands. Erasers, all sorts of things in these little containers to just get them all corralled. Nice that it puts cork, they put cork on the bottom so it won't scratch the top of my desk. So I think that's really pretty and useful, and it comes in this really pretty box. Along with that note tray, let me see what it's called exactly. I don't know. It's called the acrylic note holder. I also got an acrylic and the gold metal tape dispenser. I haven't put the tape in yet, but it just comes with this little thing. You put the tape on and like that. Then the gold, decorative gold here, and that says, "Make it stick." Very cute. It also has the protective feet on the bottom so it doesn't scratch your desk. And to match that, I got the stapler. It takes, well, the same staples I used in my old stapler worked, so I guess it's sort of a standard size. It's the acrylic with the gold inside hardware, metal, whatever you call this. It has the protective feet. It says Kate Spade, New York here. And then on the top, it says, "Keep it together." Very cute. Did I tell you I tried it and it works? Can't remember. So, cute Kate Spade items. I think that's all of my home decor. Now, I want to show you two pairs of pants I bought. One was from is from Taubids. So these are the pants. I've worn them several times. I wore them at Christmas. I'm going to show you a photo next of what I look like on Christmas Day. So here I am on the sidewalk at my mom's retirement community. I'm wearing sandals because it was 83, I think, about, it was low 80s Christmas Day. And I wore, that sweater set is from Ann Taylor, and I think I've had it almost, well, 15 or 20 years. Because we were going to walk a lot, I wanted comfortable shoes, so that's why I did a casual outfit. But you could dress these pants up with high-heeled silver pumps and a silver sparkly sweater or a black cashmere sweater. Would look lovely. So I like that they're that versatile. The other pair of pants I got are from Ann Taylor. And these are the jacquard print. And there's, it's a special, there's this, it's one of their standard fits. Oh, it's the Devon fit. D-E-V-I-N. I love the Devon fit pants. I have another pair of jacquard pants from Ann Taylor that I got in February. And the jacquard is a textured two-color fabric. And it's great. Here, I'll show you up close. Because it tends to hide any lumps and bumps. But the fit of the Devon fit is what I love so much. It is slim through the hips and thighs. And they have a curvy fit. I don't remember what that is called. And even though I'm very curvy on the bottom, I prefer a slimmer fit, straight fit, which is the Devon. So I love these pants. I wore these yesterday with this sweater. The sweater is also new. It goes beautifully. I'm lucky that I could find shoes and a bag and a sweater that all went with these pants. I wouldn't wear them all at once necessarily, but I liked being able to mix and match and always have shoes in a bag that went with everything. So those are the pants. Great, great fit. Since I talked about the shoes, let me show you those. So it is a kitten heel pump and it's pointed toe. And this is by Trotters. And the reason I love this brand is it comes in narrow, medium, and wide. So I get the narrows because my heel is really narrow and my foot, middle part of my foot especially, is narrow. So I thought these were so cute and they match this color so well. It was perfect. So these are the shoes I was wearing in the outfit that I wore yesterday for lunch at Waterside Shops. We had lunch at Nordstrom. They have a really great cafe if you are interested. So those are the shoes. Pretty shoe. I guess we'll stick with shoes right now instead of, why don't I show you the bag? The bag that goes with that shoe is from Kate Spade. Comes in this dust bag. And this is the bag. It's pebbled leather. It's looking a lot more shiny than it is in real life. So let me tilt it. It has three compartments. It has this closure here that snaps here. So you just close it like this. You hear it snap, it's magnetized. So it does stay closed. I'll open it back up. So you have these slip pockets here and here, slip pockets. I called them slipper pockets in another video, slip pockets. And then the zippered pocket here. Do you see the zipper? And then I've got the handles in here. The handles are great, or handles? Strap is great because you can make it really long like that or double it up. So let me close it and show you what it looks like. It's so pretty. It's just such a pretty bag. There's the Kate Spade logo. With the handles. let me show you the shoes. Now, it wasn't an exact match outdoors, but it was very close, so I would wear them together. So I'll put a link to all these below if you're interested. I just think this is such a pretty color, and usually colors are out for one season and then they don't repeat them for some time. So I splurged and got everything over the last 2 months because I really like this color and I wanted to be able to wear them all together. Not all at once though. I'm going to move on to shoes again. Another Kate Spade shoe. I'm going to keep this because I want to show you it matches this shoe too. And this is their calf hair lower slingback pump. I guess you would call that a kitten heel. And it's got the blush trim. I just think these are gorgeous shoes. And it's the exact same color as the bag. The heel is the exact same color as the bag. It's got cute rhinestones on the bow, and it is calf hair in a leopard print. I think the shoe comes in black and cream also. It also comes in a super high heel with a T-strap, with this beautiful detailing up this T-strap. And it comes in several colors. One of them is just all this pretty blush color. Just gorgeous. I love this shoe. I cannot wait to wear these. I haven't worn them yet. I just got them recently. As you can see, the bottom hasn't even been used. They're so pretty. And I got a bag to go with this shoe, and this is by Chori Birch, so it's not even Kate Spade. Sorry if I'm totally confusing you, but that's why I'll put everything down below. It matches beautifully. Show you up close. So this is a crossbody or a shoulder bag. It fit my wallet, my phone. It is limited in terms of what you can put in there. It's got slip pocket, big one here. That's where I put my iPhone 6S. Then it has slip pockets for credit cards if you want to use it for that. Two more credit card slip pockets, but I just use this part for my phone. Then I also got this adorable key fob or bag charm, and I've put it on here. This also is from Tory Burch, but you can remove it and put it on other bags. It didn't come with that bag. I bought it separately. So it's got the Tory Burch logo, double T logo. I got another pair of shoes that are a pretty color from Talbots. And this is Bright Pumpkin. I love this color. I have the exact same color of Bright Pumpkin in Talbot's barn coat that I got a couple of months ago. I did a video on my try-ons at Talbot's for fall winter. So this goes beautifully. It is a pointy toe penny loafer. It's got scalloped trim. All along here. They're so comfortable. These are, oh, it doesn't say what these are called, what the style is, but I like this style because, again, I can get them in narrow. They also come in medium, I believe, and also wide, but so pretty, pretty shoe. They are, I guess, kind of a driving mock because they've got this. It doesn't have the typical driving moccasin bottom. But I like this, especially with suede. So when I'm driving, you know, my heel rubs on the floor, it won't get dirty. This will get dirty, and this is washable. But I just think they're such cute, casual flats. And then my last pair of shoes are also from Talbot. So they're also scalloped. Then the metallic pewter, pointy toe. And again, I'm not sure what the style is, but this is another style that comes in narrow at Talbot's. Narrow, medium, and I believe wide. They are a flat. I thought these would look great with either pair of pants I bought, jeans, leggings, just a cute shoe. Okay, I've done clothing, I've done shoes and bags. So I guess let me go get the food I wanted to show you and I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. I wanted to get this drink out of my refrigerator because this is super good and healthy. This is by Suja Elements, and this is the Super Greens, Power Greens. My husband found this for me at our grocery store here, and then I also found it yesterday at Whole Foods. I never knew they carried it, but it is a combination. It's USDA organic. It's a combination of cucumber, celery, grapefruit, green chard, green leaf lettuce, lemon, kale, spinach, parsley, and mint tea. It has, let's see, one bottle is 12 fluid ounces, and it gives you 30% of your vitamin C, 4% of your iron, 6% vitamin A, 8% calcium, 6 sugars, 2 protein, calories 50. But the sugars is not too bad considering it's got the grapefruit juice. I don't tend to drink fruit juice. I'm technically not supposed to drink it on this clean eating regime. But because it's low in sugar, and it's got all the other ingredients, I let myself drink this. This is, of the two drinks, this is the more splurge drink. I've got another green drink that I love that I drink more often, and it doesn't have any fruit juice. Something I wanted to bring up is whenever I have green vegetables or beta carotene vegetable or an A vegetable like carrots, leafy greens, spinach, kale, spring greens, I always have it with a fat, like a coconut oil or olive oil, because vitamin A and beta carotene, you need to have a fat with it for your body to be able to absorb it. So I never knew that until I did a lot of reading about health. And so I take a teaspoon of coconut oil before I drink either this, the Suja Super Greens, or the other one is the Evolution Fresh. Now this one I just drank yesterday. So it is organic greens and kale, USDA organic. This doesn't have any fruit. It just has, I think, lemon. Let me see. It's got organic juices of celery, cucumber, spinach, romaine, lettuce, kale, lemon, and parsley. This one has a total of 15.2 fluid ounces and a total of 8 sugars, 4 proteins, 1220 potassium, very high in potassium, my goodness. Well, actually, I don't know. It's a high number. I don't know if that's a lot. Vitamin A, it gives you 8% of your vitamin A, 8% of your vitamin C, 30% of your iron. But what it gives you a lot of is vitamin K, 90% of your vitamin K if you drink the whole bottle. From what I've read, vitamin K is a very important vitamin for our nutrition. And so this is my favorite drink. It is less sweet because there is no grapefruit juice in it, but it's so tasty. It really tastes very good. Cold pressed, all organic. I get this one at Whole Foods. If I can find these online, I will put them on my blog. These are so healthy. And the other drinks I drink are water, spring water, or green tea, organic green tea, loose leaf. And that's it, unless I'm having a glass of wine at night, and at home I always have organic. My last organic item is a snack, and these are by Go Raw. Oh my gosh, I haven't tried this one yet, but I had this one 2 days ago, and it is the Raisin Crunch organic, all organic. Reason I like these in particular is because it is a sprouted bar. Because if you, regular nuts and seeds have a, They have something in them that makes them hard to digest. But if you sprout it, it's much easier on the digestive system. You're also better able to absorb the nutrients. That one, oh, I forgot to tell you the ingredients. This one is sprouted buckwheat groats, sprouted sunflower seeds, sprouted flax seeds, sprouted sesame seeds, raisins, and dates. I was concerned that it was going to be super, super sweet because of the dates and raisins, but they did such a good job. It is not. It is lightly sweet. It's a perfect balance. So if you like super sweet, this may not be for you, but if you want mild sweet, this is perfect. One bar has 240 calories. Let's see, where's the rest? 5 milligrams sodium, 32 carbs, 6 grams of fiber, 12 grams of sugar, 6 grams of protein. That 12 grams, I thought that was okay. It's sort of similar to a serving of fruit. And because it is whole fruit, it's raisins and dates, I allow myself to eat that. I tend to have about 3 servings of fruit a day, or maybe 2, but 3 sometimes. This is the Grow Raw Banana Bread Sprouted Bar. I haven't tried it. It sounds so yummy. The ingredients are sprouted flaxseed, banana, coconut, and dates. That's it. This has, let's see, how many calories? 190 calories, so it's fewer calories. Sugars, where's the sugar? 25 grams of carbs, 5 grams of fiber, 12 sugars, 3 protein. So I'm looking forward to trying that one tonight. So that is all of my items. I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope it didn't run too long. If you've got any comments or questions about anything you saw today, please leave your comment in the comment section below here at YouTube or on Facebook or on my blog or on Instagram. And I will talk to you in my next video. Bye.